Our embassy in Kiev is operational. Obviously, hostilities in the area are making regular activity difficult. We are aware of a number of Indian citizens, particularly students, who continue to be in cities in the east of Ukraine and the southeast of Ukraine. Unfortunately, these areas continue to be live conflict areas, and it is generally deemed unsafe for people to move around freely. We will try to find suitable evacuation modalities for them too, once feasible. Our embassy in Kiev has tried to maintain contact. We have also tried to maintain contact from Delhi.
Welcome back, everyone. Very happy to have all of you back, safe and sound, back in our motherland. On behalf of Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, both Muralidharan ji and I are present here to welcome you back